from time to time, people have been hacking into people's Facebook account. I have a neighbor in the opposite door, he hacking to my phone, seeing everything, putting surveillance tape. These things are considered illegal. If you know the consequence of them, you wouldn't even try them to get away with them one day or 2 days. Your Facebook account, Eric name account, it has a PIN number just like a bank account. So that's secure. So if someone takes time to get in it, that means they're committing a crime. Over and over in the USA, they have shown it on the TV not to go into people's Facebook account, hack into people's email account, and all of those things. People are still taking it on themselves to hacking into people's accounts and taking out information